Make the following preparations for washing of the vehicle. First, remove the ignition key from the vehicle. Then, take two buckets of two different colors. Also, take two pieces of sponge of two different colors. Take wax ball shampoo. Now, pour shampoo into each bucket. Remember, never use soap powder or solution as it can damage the painted parts. And with pressurized water jet, make a foam of shampoo in both the buckets. Then place the vehicle on the center stand and apply water on the scooter. Clean the scooter with cold water only. Do not use warm water as it increases the corrosive action of salt. Wash the scooter only when the engine is cooled. Now apply shampoo from top to bottom of the vehicle with a white sponge for body parts. Use colored sponge for greasy parts and lower parts of the engine. Now wash off the shampoo from the scooter starting top to bottom. Remember, do not apply high pressure of water on painted parts and plastic body parts. Ensure that there is no moisture content in the compressed air. First, blow away the water on the vehicle by compressed air. Make sure that no trace of water is left on any electrical component of the vehicle. Remember, do not blow too high compressed air on the vehicle parts. Confirm for a thorough cleaning under the fender and under the engine. Finally, dry the scooter with a white absorbing cloth.